Northeast this morning, there has been a major earthquake measuring 2.8 on the Richter scale.
The kind of bed shook, and there was a thud noise, and I thought, oh, one of the girls that fell out of bed, what was that?
Uh-huh.
And my wife popped up and went, Glenn, what was that? I was like, was that an earthquake or something?
It was like a tremor, definitely like a tremor, but to be honest, I thought it was the next door neighbour slamming the door, because that happened quite a lot. So I'm like, oh, she's slamming the door at 6 in the morning.
It was like a van ram raid in our house.
Oh, wow.
Some big vehicle. My annual daughter's in a cabin bed.
Uh-huh.
She said her bed shook. You struggle to get her up that early on a school morning.
Chris said it felt like a train was going past the window, but we're nowhere near a train. And yeah, apparently, 2.8 on the Richter scale with a depth of 10 kilometres, it was an earthquake.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Well, Glenn, good to speak to you, mate. Stay safe. I hope you've reported yourself safe on Facebook. The great earthquake of Teesside.
Breaking news across the northeast this morning.